Designing the proper shape of the touring car top deck is an alchemy. On our previous platform, we spent years to fine-tune our top deck shape. With the all-new chassis with the front bar motor, we were again at the starting point zero. At the start, I designed several different alternatives, which we tested back-to-back, both on carpet and asphalt. One top deck had less material in the front, another had less material in the rear, and the other one had stiffer middle area. To give us a range of choices, I made all these different designs in four different thickness alternatives. My first goal was to make the top deck symmetrical like the chassis. This was a real challenge, as until now, there was no other car with a middle light shaft position with a symmetrical top deck. My second goal was to design one universal shape to cover all different traction conditions. Some drivers prefer the top deck with more flex in the rear, while others prefer a stiffer design. I had the feeling there could be a setting in between. After extensive work, we made the top deck perfectly symmetrical, but also with all new unique setup feature that allows three different flex settings. How does it work? Super easy, yet very effective. The top deck works together with a connecting stand. Soft setting. The top deck is not connected to the stand, which gives maximum flex and the car generates maximum steering, but it is a bit more difficult to drive. Medium setting. The top deck is connected to the stand through a ball bearing, which allows the top deck to flex side to side, but not front to rear. Stiff setting. The top deck is connected to the stand through a fixed bushing that completely stiffens the whole car and makes it very stable. This all-new unique flex setting is something that I'm sure everyone will appreciate. I hope you enjoy this exclusive story. My name is Martin Hoodie, I'm the chef designer of X-Ray, and I'm proud to present you all-new T4 platform. Enjoy and have fun!